Cut all of this out. Let's start over. Pillow
Talk! Welcome to the crappiest Pillow Talk ever.
See what happens when Natasha joins Pillow Talk? It just gets shitty. So I'm just like... doing.
Not on a tilt-a-whirl. Like,
oh my god, we're filming right now.
Yeah, it's happening.
I'm always really jealous of a certain part of Pillow Talk, and I really want to do it.
Okay, what do you want to do?
Pillow
Talk! Well, it has to be a joint effort. You both have to do it.
After three. What?
Oh, you're counting out. You're counting in your head. I'm not psychic.
You guys should just talk and sync with each other.
Pillow Talk.
Is that sound?
That was
Pillow
it.
Pillow Talk.
Is it good?
Hello.
Pillow Talk. It just gets worse.
We have to do different tones. Okay, wait.
Pillow Talk. That was worse. Wait.
Pillow Talk.
That's the entirety of this video.
That's all it is.
It's just gonna be clips of that.
Do we want to like even be farther?
No, it's fine. I'll like, lean.
Here. Natasha and Elise, can you get closer to each other?
Okay, so I can
be in the video. Thank you.
I look really small here. From this part, the hips underneath this are gigantic, and that's why we're not fitting.
That's why we can't act. Well, my legs are cross-legged right now.
Maybe
taking up all of the room.
Okay. Yeah, you've got your legs like spread right. Across this way. I don't think people understand how close, though, like, we are.
I'm sitting on
last
my
last time with Elise, we were all like sweating. It was gross.
I feel like we were all congealed to Elise at one point. Yeah.
I was expecting that when I came here. I like have a bottle of Febreze in my backpack just in case.
A battle? Bottle. What? Say pillow.
No.
Say it.
Pillow Talk. Say milk.
Where are you?
Milk.
Where are you actually from?
Mars. Most of my relatives are Amish. Perhaps it comes from that.
It all makes
so much sense.
I can actually picture you being Amish though, like with the bond.
I wasn't Amish.
No, but I can picture you being Amish.
Yes. Well,
she just seems so pure, doesn't she? Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Does she?
I think most of mine were gypsies.
I can also see that.
And criminals. Yeah.
Criminals. Hardened criminals.
We should make a reality television show where you go work on an Amish farm. And I, like, go work with hardened criminals.
Yeah, oh my god.
I can see you in, like, French braids and a bonnet, maybe.
Oh.
Would you like that?
I had this character I created named Vivian Feldman, who's, like, a call-in psychic, and she gives advice from her tub. Because I don't know how to cry, so when I'm really sad...
Sorry, what?
I don't really know. I don't do that. I don't do that. So when I'm really sad, I just put on all my favorite jewelry and I sit in my tub as Vivian.
That's really sad.
It's nice.
What was happening out of your eyeballs when we wrapped Carmilla and things were emotional and
I don't she know. Was playing Vivian. Are you not listening to this conversation?
Okay, that's what it was.
You black out and you play Vivian and then all of a sudden you're... I was going to cry, but someone put on her bike helmet and said, "Okay, bye!" And ran away, and then I was like, "Well,
nothing's happened."
And then the real.
I'm glad we had that moment together, but okay, call me.
Yeah, it was.
And this is the first time we've seen each other since we filmed Carmilla.
We hate each other. We never see each other,
except for like every week now.
Look at Adriana being all awkward in the corner.
On this episode of Pillow Talk, we're going to play How Many Ways to Embarrass
Elise. I didn't know that, guys.
I didn't agree to this.
Yeah, we're playing Never Ever Ever. My hands are gross.
We're not drinking, though, because we're pure of heart. So we're just going to put
so pure.
As many fingers as we can fit.